I'm on fire right now, full of news.